anything about the art form anymore. It's about the business, you know what I'm saying? So it's just about who can rip the hit record at the time. It ain't about where or how this record came about. It ain't even about the artist no more. It's about if he's the man with the record and the leverage to be marketable that can bring back an extreme profit, or is he not that person? You know what I'm saying? So it don't matter if you never write lyrics.
Right.
So they could, because they could get somebody else to come up with that song, and if you could perform it properly and you have a look, market it, that's how you gonna sell your records. But unfortunately, I come from a different school and a different era and a different respect of this music. And for me, it wasn't credible for any artist in the time frame that I was coming with mine. Unfortunately, hitting or even dealing with any form of similarity to the next artist, lyrically, you can't come out using the next man lyrics. You can't come out sounding like the next man, because you ain't even gonna be in the category of artists just meeting the standards of creative ability. You know what I'm saying?
Become a duplicate.
Definitely.
Photocopy.
Word up.